everybody, welcome back to Primp for Pout. I've just done a hair tutorial for, well, obviously the party season and any season. And now I'm going to do a rocking party makeup using some silvers, some blues, and some sparkles. And I hope you guys enjoy. Let's get started. I'm going to pop on my Stay Flawless 15 Hour Primer by Benefit. And I'm going to go down my T-zones. Okay, so I'm going to start with my eyes, and I'm going to just use my Fit Me Anti-Shine Stick by Maybelline, and I'm going to pop that all over my lid. I'm going to go ahead and start with my eyes. Please ignore the rest of my skin because it's looking pretty awful. I'm going to be working with a couple of my Barry M shadows. This one today is number 27, and it is a real light white shimmer. I'm going to apply that with my finger. It's just going all over the lid. The next color I'm going to use is 10, and this is my, it's kind of like a gunpowder, gunmetal gray. And I'm going to get my MAC fluffy brush. I've got some on the brush, I'm just going to tap it into the lid. And I'm going to go into the crease of the eye, all the way over another third. I'm now going to take a pop of this amazing ultramarine blue by Estee Lauder. I'm going for a real sort of Snow Queen iced eye. Get that back in the crease. The third. And just stay to that outer third. I'm now going to wet that color a little bit with some water just to really increase that blue tone. Okay, I'm going to put that aside for now. I'm going to take that gray again and reinstate a little bit of it just on the top, and I'm just going to blend. I'm going to take a little bit more of that white with flecks of gold and reinstate that across the lid here. Liquid eyeliner. First, I'm going to go along the lash. And then I'm going to create a flick. Going from the outer corner, just going to draw a line up. Right, before I move on to the rest of my eyes, I'm going to quickly do my skin. I'm going to use my Miracle Air Detent by Lancome, and this color is in 01. This one's a very liquidy foundation. You've seen me use it before, but it's lovely and buildable, so a little goes a long way. Okay, next I'm going to use my Match Perfection Skin Tone Adopting Concealer by Rimmel. And this is also a highlighter, and this is going to help get rid of some of my bags. And I'm going to pop. And I'm just going to use my finger to blend that out. I'm going to add a little bit above my brow just to lift. Next, I'm going to wet a flat angled brush with that ultramarine again, and I'm going to go along underneath the lash line. I'm just bumping that up against that black. Okay, I'm going to take some of that black eyeliner by Body Shop. I'm going to get that flat angled brush and bump it up against it that I just used. Doesn't matter that it has the blue on it. I'm going to take that right up against the lash as well. Not as low down as the blue went. Next, I'm going to do my brows, and I'm actually just going to put them into place using my Brow Drama by Maybelline, and this color is in Dark Blonde. I'm going to add some black Bare Minerals Long Lasting black liner, just in the tight line as well. Next, I'm going to apply my Yves Rocher waterproof mascara. Because if you're going to party, it's got to be waterproof. This mascara is lovely, really good. Next, I'm going to just hollow out my cheekbones a little bit. I'm going to use my Bare Minerals Mineral Veil, but I'm going to use it in the darker color. So there's a translucent one, and this one is definitely for warmer skin tones. I'm just getting my little Bare Minerals. It's like a micro blusher brush, but I use it for contouring. And just the hollows of the face. Bring it down underneath the chin, wherever you want to sharpen lines. So you can see that's giving me a lovely cheekbone. Go around. I've got quite a big forehead, so this is gonna help minimize that. So if I go around the crown, a little bit on the side of the nose, whatever's left on the brush. Then I'm gonna take my Beauty Bare Minerals blush, which you can sort of see the color there. Little goes a long way with this. So I'm going to take one of my fluffy Bare Minerals brushes, swirl it in the lid, tap it up. I'm going to follow that line where I was contouring, and I'm going to keep all my blushes sort of at that angle. And I'm just going to add a touch of Hush Frost by MAC. Using my finger, I'm going to follow the tops of my cheeks. And then to finish the look off, I'm gonna go with my Rose Alba, and this is by the Yves Rocher as well, which is that color. And then, of course, a night out and a party is not complete unless you pop on a little bit of perfume. And this is my Flower Party by Night. Totally suitable. I hope you guys enjoyed that. And I hope you have a great holiday and enjoy the party season, and I will see you in the next tutorial. Bye!